Welcome back, everybody. Songs from Home, here with Mr. Angus. We're practicing. Get it, Angus. There you go. Hey, we've been in lockdown for a few weeks, so there we go. Welcome back to Songs from Home. We're so glad to see you. So glad to play some more music for you. Right, Angus? Yay! we have some beautiful lilacs to welcome spring into the house. They smell wonderful. I hope wherever you are that spring is coming. And certainly if you're in Australia or some far-flung place on the other side of the world, it may not be spring that's coming, but wherever you are, I hope the sun is shining. I hope you're well. I hope you're feeling good. We're just glad to be together again. When I see the posts and I see people waving from across the world, it's just an amazing thing how connected we really can be, isn't it? So today I want to play a song. I want to play a couple of songs, actually. The first one is a song that was inspired by one of my favorite books, One Writer's Beginnings, by Eudora Welty. It's a song about the comet Halley and her memory of it coming to Jackson, Mississippi. She was a baby. She heard all of her relatives telling her about this as she grew up, and it was just a song that I wrote many, many years ago, and then I had the great honor of playing it for her at her home in Jackson, Mississippi, many years ago. Eudora's birthday is April 13th. She was born April 13th, 1909. And so I want to sing it as a tribute to her. It's called Halley Came to Jackson. And then, ladies and gentlemen, I want to sing one of my favorite John Prine songs. People have been singing a lot of John Prine songs this past week and sending his beautiful memory forward. And I just want to do the same. He's going to be so missed. He already is. So this first song is Halley Came to Jackson. Angus, where'd you go? Oh, there, he's right there. Sorry. He's right there. You getting ready? Okay. Jackson was a real small town. It's not every night the comet comes around. It's almost 80 years since its last time through. So I bet your mother would have said amen too. As its tail stretched out like a stardust streak, the papers wrote about it every day for a week. Wondered where it's going and where it's been when Halley came to Jackson in 1910. The daddy told the baby sleeping in his arms, dream of a comet's charms. And he made a little wish as she slept so sound. In 1986, that wish came round. It came from the east, just as bright as a torch. She saw it in the sky from her daddy's porch. His heavenly scent as it was back then, when Halley came to Jackson in 1910. So that's Halley, and I don't know where Angus went. Angus, where are you going? Angus! Hey, hey buddy, hey buddy. Where's your squeaky toy? Where is it? Where's your squeaky toy? So as previously mentioned, get down, sweetheart. Get down. Good boy. This is one of my favorite John Prine songs from his first album that was the most incredible record. Every single song on it is a classic. And this is just my favorite. Far From Me. Cafe was closing on a warm summer night. Kathy was cleaning the spoons. The radio played the hit parade. I hummed along with the tune. She asked me to change the station. Said the song just drove her insane, but it weren't just the music playing. It was me she was trying to play. And the sky is black and still now, on the hill where the angels sing. Ain't it funny how an old broken started the engine. bells in her purse. Though we hadn't gone far in my beat up old car, I was prepared for the worst. Will you still see me tomorrow? No, I got too much to do. Thanks for tuning back in, everyone. Until the next time, stay well, stay mighty. Happy Easter, happy Passover, happy spring, wherever you are.